What it look like, it's your boy Mikey Mars, done now. Few words, you know what I'm saying? Few words for the masses, you know what I'm saying? Listen, for all you listeners out there that got shit misconstrued or confused, I ain't fucking with W at all, you know what I'm saying? I ain't fucking with that clown. I ain't fucking with none of these YouTube adverts. I ain't fucking with that clown. You know what I'm saying? He just so happened to have some instrumentals that I let and I used it in it. You know what I'm saying? He just so happened to have some artists that had the name, that made a name for themselves. I just so happened. Using someone else as a stepping stone. Do you know what I'm saying to you, bro? Using someone else as a stepping stone, bro. Bro, doggy dog world, innit? You know what the music industry is doing? Doggy dog world, innit? Do you know what I'm saying to you? Using someone else as a stepping stone. So, bitch, you know who I am, bro. I don't get shit misconstrued and whatever. I don't want to talk at all. You know who I am. I'm saying, bro. You know who I am. Whatever games you're gonna play, you're playing by yourself, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? So, if the artist that I use as features on my songs wanna use my name as some sort of, get me, as some sort of stepping stone to wherever they need to get to, for sales, concepts, whatever. You know what I'm saying? This nigga, bro. The bridge to success, beginners falls. King Good, especially King Good Maze, innit, you know what I'm saying, bro? That's what I want to be remembered for, really. If anything, if I die tonight, get shot tonight, get stabbed tonight, whatever happens tonight, I want to be remembered for King Good Maze. Fuck all the music. I've got almost 700 videos on YouTube, real videos, bro. It's hard graft, innit? You know what I'm saying to you? If I die tonight at my funeral, I want to be remembered. I want to be remembered for King Good Mate, you know what I'm saying? That's big man things, you get me? That's big man things. King Good Mate, I want to be remembered for that. Forget the music, forget the dancing, forget the entertainment. King Good Mate, that's what I want to be remembered for as a real G, bro. So, fuck, you can go suck your mother blood. I'm saying to you, bro. I'm saying, I'm fuck with W. I just so happened to run into some money off of this crack game and I bought some equipment. Shout out to Swagger, get me? If the phone never would have stopped fucking with me, I probably would have gone to check Swagger, you know what I'm saying? Oh, dude, I ain't no foe, bro. I've been top with the studios, bro. I reward no thinking about you, fuck. And I'm top with the studio, bro. I paid for that video. Get edited and everything, like, you know what I'm saying, bro? Oh, fuck, bro, don't chat shit, bro. You don't know who I am from nowhere, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? First he sends the European guy, then he sends the African guy, then he sends the English guy, then he sends the rich guy, then he sends the tramp. Come on, bro. First he's Nigerian, then he's European. Then he's Asian. Then he's Jewish. Come on, bro. That's a bitch. You a bitch. I'm a business. I'm taking you for a joke, bro. Get me? You know what I'm saying? Some people be problems. People are problems and they're just hoping that nobody else notices, bro. That man is a problem and that man is just hoping that you don't notice that, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? All that man is going to lead, where that man is going to lead you to, whatever that man is doing, all it's going to lead you to is prison or hospital or police. So, his dude. Yeah, bro. Should hospital over 20, nut house over 20 times. Prison fire times and police shells over 20 times, so know what I'm talking about. Yeah. a joke. See, a gym. A gym or wanna be cool, but doesn't wanna go through King Good Maze. Doesn't wanna go through the bridge to success. Doesn't wanna go, you know what I'm saying? Doesn't wanna go for the Guinness fast. You know what I'm saying? Doesn't wanna go for all that. I want the dick rad, all the success and attention. Doesn't wanna go for all that. You know what I'm saying? I don't wanna sit in your cell with you and paint your room. Dick rat and faggots, but I'm a G, you know what I'm saying? I'll fuck with me. Oh no, W, you're gonna fuck with these YouTube adverts. This is for the life, what life goes on. You know what I'm saying? What life goes on. You know what I'm saying? It's this racism where people at the top eat together and they're thick. This is sort of dark, white, Asian, whatever. I wanna hear of it, bro. And more stuff, it's a multicultural top, like black people, white people, Asian, they will be together at the top, like that's just an excuse, bro. You know what I'm saying? Fire, like that's an excuse. You know what I'm saying? Be comfortable in your own skin, bro. There's no wacko jacko threat. You know what I'm saying, bro? This music game will beat you up. Watch, I use your features as a stepping stone to wherever I'm going. You know what I'm saying? I use your features as a stepping stone to wherever I'm going. Now if that benefits the features, the artists that I use, then so be it. People want you to move to a totally different area and meet a new set of people so you can be at the mercy of other people financially. That is the bottom line. When you got your own money, you don't have to answer to anybody. And you never ever forget that shit. What blood? Something cheese, Mikey Mouse. Sad.